The pro-independence blogger behind the Wing Is Over Scotland website has been arrested for alleged online harassment. Stuart Campbell was arrested in the west of England on Friday following a complaint from a woman in South London. She'd made allegations of harassment taking place over a two-year period. Mr. Campbell, who's originally from Stirling but now lives in Bath, has been bailed pending further inquiries. He denies any wrongdoing.